That water from the Big Sioux will eventually end up in the Missouri River. River levels along the Sioux City riverfront remain steady tonight. Emergency managers telling KCAU-9 that crest projections of 30.8 feet Saturday night into Sunday morning are unchanged. Sioux City Fire Marshal Mark Asoff telling us that infrastructure is in place should river water end up pooling at the Hamilton Boulevard and I-29 exchange.